Asia, and I was quite impressed with what can do. But what got me really into this business, because I've been suffering from acid reflux for a couple of years. Okay, so when I have acid reflux, I have to be very careful with the food that I take, especially spicy food, sour food, oily stuff, and all that. I have to be very careful. So it can trigger my acid reflux, and when it happened, I have a very bad. It feels very acidic, and I can't sleep. I have to sleep like, you know, with my head will be higher up. Then I can be able to sleep. So what happened was, I tried many conventional medication. I tried even all these natural products like probiotic, prebiotic, and all that. I managed to control, but still I will be getting the acid reflux. So I'm talking about like in 1 week, maybe 2 or 3 times. So what happened is, after knowing about ACL, I tried taking it for just 2 times a day, morning and night. On the second day, in fact, on the first day after taking it, I already feel some effect, some positive effect. That is, after eating, usually after eating half an hour or 1 hour, I feel discomfort, or and I feel some cotton, like some cotton stuck here at my throat. But after taking ACL for about 2 days, I noticed that I didn't have any of these symptoms. So I was like, wow, okay, it couldn't be that fast. It may be coincidence. So 3 days, 4 days, same thing. I never experienced the reflux anymore. So on the fifth day, I just wanted to try. I just want to prove something. I mean, like, is this for real or not? So I went out with John in the afternoon. I had nasi biryani and mutton curry. This is my trigger food. If I take this, usually half an hour, 1 hour, I will have this reflux, what do you call it? Attack. So after taking it for lunch, after half an hour, after 1 hour, after 5 hours, until the time to go to bed, I don't get the reflux too. So I was like, wow, is this for real? You know, I got really excited. So I come to know about, since I started this about 1 month, 2 weeks ago, and I never had any more reflux attack since I started, okay? So same thing, I shared this with my mom, who's have anxiety issue, also a bit of reflux. Anxiety was pretty bad. It's so bad that she can't be alone at home. She always feels like she's gonna die anytime for whatever reason. Okay, so same thing, tried many supplements, magnesium, whatever, vitamin, same thing, she doesn't really help her. So same thing again, Asia, I gave her one bottle, I said, mom, take this 2 times a day. I didn't even bother to explain her what it is. Okay, so she followed through, and after the third, fourth day, I asked her how's things. So she said, oh, the first thing I noticed is I did not have, the reflux is not there. And the anxiety seems to be in control. I mean, not so bad. And then, but the one that she's happy about the most is she's able to sleep like a baby, she said. Because of her anxiety problem, she's having sleeping problem. So there are times where she has to take this flu medication like Tylenol to make her sleepy, so that she'll be able to sleep. Still, also very, you know, light sleeper. Anything, she'll just wake up and couldn't sleep. So she told me, in fact, after the few days of taking this, she was able to sleep like a baby. Okay. So and energy level also is very, very good. That's one of the things. She said, oh, today I cleaned the whole house, I did the laundry, I do a lot of things. Usually she was not able to do so in a day because of, you know, tired and anxiety and all that. So same thing again, shared with my cousin, also having similar reflux with me, which I didn't know was very bad. In fact, in a year, within a year, she did something like 3 times of endoscopy to see what's going on, admitted to blank nickels and all that. I didn't know it was that bad. So same thing, shared with her. And then second day, in fact, on the second day, she already feel better. On the fourth day, I asked her what she's doing, how is it? She said, feel better, just now I have tom yum. I said, wow, okay, take it easy. I know you feel good, but take it easy. So that was like already 1 month ago. All this is, I just started this business, only 1 month plus, and no reoccurrence also. So at this